Hey, folks. Good morning, or good afternoon, or good evening, whatever the case may be. We're back with some more Wurm. Down here by the garden, the farm that we've got going pretty good. Laid out some roads here in our Arbor Mountain. Dornall's here.
Yeah, I'm here.
He's in the mine, of course. Why wouldn't he be in the hole, avoiding the sunlight?
Where else would you expect to find me?
Where you find dwarves.
Did you call me a dwarf?
Yes. Well, first things first. Uh-oh. Got some grass encroaching up hard again.
See, there's a little something that's a little wonky, because on my side, it still says you're not live, and you're not going to be live for 2 hours.
Oh, you're talking about that. It'll update here. Bill and I would assume. Are you not on the actual... In the view page, or are you talking about something else?
Cool, I'm pushing too.
I'm sure the delay is real.
Yeah, it's... wow.
Yeah.
I didn't think it would be this long.
It does take quite a while. I mean, that's why I usually don't do too much for the first 5 minutes. Let me get my chat open here on my...
Yeah, I got the chat open too.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, even on your main page, it's saying you're going to go live at 1 p.m.
1 p.m.?
Yeah.
That's the thing that... really happy about the way it jumps from Eastern Standard to... Pacific constantly. That's the times that I set.
Ah, now it says you're live.
Okay, good. got me worried here. All right. Get everything going.
We better do a new introduction because it's already talking about how it jumps. So it didn't go live right away.
Well, you're at the live point. Like all that other stuff that I said will definitely go out. And it's more for the benefit of people watching the review or the... Alright, it's mostly for them. For the folks that are watching the replay, that's what I was trying to say. Alright, got a bunch of dirt. Well, so we made some bulk storage bins between the stream and last. I didn't. Dornall did, but that's okay. It's good. Need them. We definitely need them. And these things are going to keep our... I mean, they don't completely stop deterioration. Now they will as long as we're in the city. Except right now we're having an issue with our upkeep that we currently have. If we go and look at info, you can see it says we're down to 4 days and 11 hours. So we gotta fix that. We gotta be up over a week or there's gonna be consequences. And we wanna get up actually to a month or so. And that is because we turned on the upkeep in the server settings. So we want that because we don't want people to just come on and build something and it always be there. If they don't stick around to maintain it, we want them to deteriorate.
Well, it ain't like a GM can't come on and...
This is true, but we don't want to have to do that. Plus, right. The map is huge, and that would mean we'd also have to find it and know that it was there. This way we don't even have to worry about it. If somebody comes on and builds something, maybe later in the year we'll find a flat spot and wonder what was here. Though, yeah, we've done a lot of terraforming to get started. I guess now would be a great time to talk about the layout that I'm going with here.
We started on a boat, too, if you did.
Oh, yes. That's another thing we'd like to do today in the stream. Before I continue on, let me continue on my laptop here to open chat so that I can actually see if anybody's talking. I'm sure somebody said something by now.
Nope, I got your chat open. Ain't nobody said anything.
Wonderful. That's okay.
I'm going back to my hole to do some more jewelry work because we need the money.
So yeah, we found a gold vein, some salt, and two iron veins up in our mine up there. So far.
Oh yeah, you got trees to plant.
Okay.
I want these protected though. I don't want just anyone to be able to get at these because we need to.
You want me to plant them in the city then?
Yeah, because we want to get a bunch of sprouts off of them before we start cutting them down.
Okay. Here, where are they at? Put them in my cart.
I am. If you stop.
No. Get a cup of coffee too.
There you go. You got them.
Thank you. Alright, coming down here, this is going to be one of our little book docks. It's going to be our fishing dock, basically. It's not within the city limits, but that's not a big deal. And I'm going to put a little one-by-one hut down here. The hut. Just some place where we can put an oven, a barrel to store some fish in, and maybe an FSB, possibly a chest.
And you notice that you're...
And an FSB, and when I say these acronyms, I should explain for people that are not familiar with Wurm.
Hello, Shadow.
Hey, Shadow. Hey, how you doing, buddy? For people that are not familiar with Wurm, an FSB means food storage bin, and it works similar to a bulk storage bin where you can put lots and lots of items in it, except that they all combine down to the same quality level. They average out. Then you can take them out, and it's just an easy, just one of the ways you can store things in this game.
Mass storage of food without a lot of deterioration.
Without a lot of deterioration. Even less deterioration if it's inside of city limits, but this one is not going to be with the city limits. But anyway, I've been fishing off this dock. I've got my fishing. If we look in my cart... That most of my inventory is cleared. I cleared most of my inventory onto the cart. I made myself a small raft to be able to store things. Oh, there's the route. See what? To be able to store things like fishing rods, my rake, a scythe that I need to do farming with. My saw will not go in a backpack. I put all the rest of my tools.
I got backpack. Your sickle.
But you got my sickle? Oh.
Yes. Well, how do you think I got the sprouts?
True. Anything that would go in this backpack, I went ahead and put that in there, and then I put it in the cart so that I don't have much weight. And I can pick things up, move dirt around. I've got this backpack full of food items too that I need that I can use to cook with, which we were kind of getting a little bit off camera, trying to figure out the food system. It's much more complicated now, and I do like that. I do like that. Than it was last time I played, I should say. I should qualify. We got a lot of seals over here. If we ever need to meat, we can always kill some seals and get some seal meat.
They give hide too. So.
And hide. Oh, nice.
For leather.
But yes, which we need leather. Try not to. I suppose try not to make them extinct.
No, I've only killed one.
And then we come up here. This is the first tier of the city. This is inside the city. We got two plots down here that are like, I don't know, what are they like, 4 or 5 deep? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And, you know, a whole bunch wide. So we can either put like one big building or a couple buildings, little yard or a fenced in area for some horses, maybe have somebody live there. I was actually thinking this one would be the warehouse right here. because it's right by the closest dock, close to the dock. So we park big ships, and we can get to that dock with big ships because the water is real deep right beside it. Nice. Like the... So we could park big ships right beside that dock, come up here and unload into a warehouse. This could be a big warehouse. We're going to try to get to planning some buildings today. Close up some of these windows now. Also, go ahead and deal with these sprouts right now. We'll just plant them right here on this slope, because I can't build no buildings here. This slope's gonna be, and it's gonna be a while till it matters. And even then, might not. Now it might be nice to have the cedars here. We'll see. We shall see. Nature. We will do the plant in the center though, since it's gonna be in the city. Oh, that one didn't go. Get three, yeah. Plant center. Alright, I got four of them in. One didn't go. Cool. Probably something we should do more of is plant trees in the city, since it is called Arbor Mountain. Well, yeah, we're gonna get a lot more trees planted around here eventually. We're gonna go around and get all the different types of trees, but that's gonna require exploration.
Yeah, well, we're gonna be planting a lot more. The Arbor Mountains for the cherry trees and the apple trees, and then, yeah, the fruit trees are where we're gonna be planting a lot.
Fruit trees, yes. We'll have a big old orchard down in front of this. Well, it'll be a grape and orchard and vineyard and orchard. That's what I was trying to say. Vineyard orchard combination to the, what would that be, southeast. So we go out the south side, and all of that green area there along the mountain there is going to be turned into our vineyards and orchard. I'm a little concerned the music might be too loud, but
I can check tonight.
Thank you. Easier that way than then of course the silent portion of the music comes up. Of course.
Oh yeah, you might want to turn the music down just a little bit.
Okay, I thought so. Oh, can't I get down anymore?
I mean, we are louder than the music, but that was loud.
Okay. Well, that was that particular song, I think, was a lot of the thing to do with it. Is that particularly loud song?
Yeah, it was Shadow. I understand. He's fixing it.
That should do it, maybe.
Yeah, that's what the way it's okay. Coming up nice and soft now.
Sorry about that, guys. Every time I switch games, you know, I gotta make adjustments, and sometimes I forget to make a few adjustments.
And yes, potatoes give you carbs.
Yeah. Cool.
Yes, I ate that meal. I've got 51% protein, 12% fats, 4% carbs, and 15% calories. Yay! But my nutrition went down.
Nutrition went down. Aha. You probably didn't.
I'm not a very good cook.
Not a very good cook. So, I wanted to continue explaining about the layout of the city here. So it's really not too wide. We got a plot here. These down here are going to be our fields for our animals. And I'm gonna flatten out a little area right back here. We're gonna put like a couple little like barn things, structures on this lower level. But then as we come back here, where this tree has decided to grow, I don't know why that tree, it's gonna get cut down fairly soon. This is actually gonna slope up starting right here. I dug it out, but then I changed my mind. Well, anyway, this is going to slope up to an entrance of a building, like, right here. I'm going to get cut down right now. Tree, get out of here. Is this still too loud?
Well, let me recheck. I'm surprised Jamie's not here. No, it sounds perfect to me. How's it for you, Shadow?
Oh, that's right. Okay. Still sounds loud to me because I adjusted the volume in a different spot, so. But oh yeah, I was saying, yeah, they're gonna be two like towers, 2x2 towers here that kind of jut out, and then the rest of this front building is gonna be like 1, 2, 3, probably 4 more back. And then I'll come over here. There'll be like 4 towers. So basically, I'm gonna have the front kind of go in and out a little bit. And it's gonna hopefully in the long run add to that whole castle effect. We'll see. It's hard to describe and picture at this point in the development of things. I mean, we're still just doing the terraforming of everything, so kind of get an eye anyway. And yeah, once we get back a little bit further, so that tier of the castle will be on that. That 30 slope, you know, there's 30 dirt difference, and that's a unit of measurement, I guess, in Wurm, dirt height. Yeah, you know, welcome like when you Shadow. When you're looking at your tiles and your borders, you know, like these are flat, you know, so and then when you look at the border, it says it's like 2 up, so that's 2 dirt higher. Then the, you know, This corner is flat. That's a 2 slope up to that corner. And the corner says 10 slope because that's the maximum slope that it has attached to it. So why this corner says flat because that slope's flat. That slope's 2 up. I don't know why this one says. Maybe it's the perspective that you're looking at it. So that might have something to do with it. Anyway, there'll be a tier of building, and then we're going to go up 33 more dirt, and then the main castle will be up at that level, and then the front two buildings, because there'll actually be two buildings, or maybe two buildings. Front building, there might be three buildings up front, we'll see. The front buildings will... I'm thinking of different ways that I can do this. Front buildings will be... Yeah, we could do some awesome bridging and things. Yeah, we're gonna have all kinds of bridges involved in it. It's gonna be multiple buildings with all kinds of bridges involved. But yeah, that's the best I can describe it at this point. You just have to keep tuning in to see how it develops, or come help. Welcome back, Shadow.
All right, I'm on my way to sell. I got the statuette up to 63.
So all right, okay. If we're going to go to... Hold on, man. If we're going that way, let me come load the cart, my card up with the bangs? Bricks. That's the word I'm looking for. Bricks.
Oh, you want me to grab some brick too? Well,
yeah, load your cart up with bricks too. Oh, well, if it's
grab
not,
as many as I can.
Grab what you can. Also, I want to go down and harvest the crops to take some crops to sell to her for, like, fodder. A lower amount stuff, I suppose. The grass is starting to cover in the hill again. That's good.
All the brick are in the BSB, so.
Cool. Oh, since I come up here, I might as well show what we got going on in here. Bar. Forget there's a. I could swear there was a way to get more of these out at a time. Now that we
not
have that.
Not into your cart. Now, if you were transferring from like a.
Well, what if we okay, hang
to
on.
A large crate?
What if we transfer to a pile on the ground? Oh, I can't see the pile. Where is it? Where's it at?
Is that rock that
way? I just dropped the bricks on the ground. Where'd they go?
Oh, they're right here. You're. I'm under. Hold on. Let me back up.
There they are. So if we open that, we try to drag those bricks from there. Nope, not allowed to do that. You're not allowed to do that. It has to be to a crate.
Yep.
Or to do the large amount. To do the large amount. From crate to BSB and BSB to crate, I think you can do large amounts, but you can't do it to your cart because it has to temporarily go into your inventory and you can only carry it. Only transfer as much as you can carry. Now, because I have a raft, I can go ahead and fill the raft up with bricks too, so that I can get closer to the weight limit of the cart. So I'm already at the item limit because these bricks are in the main body of the cart, but I have containers inside the cart which can have as many as 100 items in them as well. There we go, we got all the bricks out of there. Alright, let's go build a road.
We got all the brick?
Yeah, I got all the brick.
All 200.
Yeah. Well, you've
holy
got some
crap.
Of them.
Well, I got 65 and 8 on me.
Yeah, I got 96 and 52. Alright, let's close these up. Oh, we should go down to the clay pit, maybe. Well, sure. We'll get back. We'll come back to that way. We'll come back that way. Anyway, we made this diagonal road. You can kind of see it on my live map up there. Hopefully that shows up good on the stream. Yeah, I made this diagonal road. It kind of lined it up pretty good. I mean, I didn't do it on purpose. It lined up pretty good with the side road of the city. It wasn't 100% perfect. I'm like one tile off, but like... After I made this incredibly long, packed road, and Dornall had most of it bricked, I'm like, you know, one tile off? I don't care. It's not that big of a deal.
Here's the thing.
We can make it. We can make that over there. What's that?
Currently in this path, everything you see, I break.
Yeah. What's the thing?
Well, I'm just saying two brick, one square.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You'll see how far we can go.
Yeah, you can see it doing the diagonal, it's two brick per tile forward, I suppose. And then right here we've got a road that goes down to the clay pit that we're gonna, you know, make nicer at some point, but haven't got to that yet. But at least you can go down there and dig clay now. That's the important bit.
You gotta get a lot more dirt.
Yes, we need a lot more dirt. Which we're gonna get a ton of dirt when we start stripping that mountain down in the back there. So.
Yeah. And then, of course, we're going to need dirt, so when we start building the bridges, so yeah, there's going to be a lot of terraforming.
Keep an eye out for that black and white horse again. They're around here somewhere. They're probably on the top of the mountain, but...
See? Warned you. You should have made a pin.
I'm not that big of a deal. These horses that are on my court... What?
Is that a venerable up there?
Yes, it's venerable.
Kill it and let's skin it. We need to hide.
We need to hide that bad?
Yeah, if I'm going to start making our stuff for our horses, for our fast horses, yeah.
Well, what is it? One of the horses on my cart's pregnant, is what I'm trying to say. Is what I'm trying to say. So we'll have a bred horse fairly soon, and then we can start working on better stats.
Yeah, let's kill this venerable so I can. We can. I got my butcher knife, so we can get the hide.
My poor horses are like all upset because I'm killing another horse, like right in between them. Off horse.
Did you get a coin for that?
No. I got nothing. Didn't expect to. We're not supposed to get coins for that. No. We are supposed to get coins for a boar, though, right? There's a boar.
Get enough to get four pieces of leather if it doesn't fail.
Nice.
But I forgot something.
What?
I don't have no room to carry anything.
What do you mean?
I'm full. I loaded myself down. I'm completely full.
You seriously need a raft.
I'm so close to having been able to put a crate in my cart, I didn't make one. I got 4 pieces of meat, that's all I can carry.
Oh goodness, look at that.
Standing here dreaming.
Thank you.
Alright, heading on. Yeah, we did get quite a bit of road done. And it's nice, it's perfectly straight. Well, it angled perfectly straight. Perfectly angled, I guess, the word I actually want to try to say. Someday we're going to get up on the top of these mountains and build something up there. Someday.
Oh, you better believe it.
A shrine or something like that. Temple to the dragon god. I don't know.
Statue of Venora.
Statue. Oh, that would be a great place to put the epic portal thing.
Yeah. Yeah, that too.
Yeah. Spiders. Want to go kill some spiders for loot? For bounty? Oh, there's a lot of them over there.
If we can draw them out one at a time, sure. But remember,
need a bow.
I'm loaded.
I don't have a bow. Nor have I. We worked on our bow skills.
You can get the aged by himself.
The mature one's pretty. I mean, all you gotta do is keep just getting closer until it aggroes. Thing is, did I bring cotton? That's a question.
I didn't bring cotton.
That is a great question to ask before we even think about
it. But it's not very, it's very little cotton.
Very little cotton? I don't need a lot of cotton. I mean, I could always forage cotton, too.
0.08.
We're getting too big of a trouble.
Hold on, stop. Let me head back.
No.
Let me
just go forward.
Let me
go forward. We don't have to fight the spiders. It'd be nice if we had another guy.
We're not that far from base.
Cotton?
Not that far from base.
Yeah,
I can
almost take a horse. Don't take the whole cart. So yeah, I'll do it.
Well, I was I was gonna give you my brick and I was gonna take back the meat and stuff.
Oh, okay.
So if you want to transfer your brick, the brick out of my cart to your cart, and transfer the meat and stuff back to them.
Hang on. Brick. Bear casserole. That sounds good. Some of that.
Eat it.
But I got my inventory. You can take meat back. I'm gonna keep that. That.
Should I bring back some food?
Probably take that. These two things I'm gonna keep in case I need to make a cover. We should be.
Well, I got a bunch of food made up.
Well, if you got it, bring it. Bring. Yeah. You know, a few anyway.
What'd that beer casserole give you anyway?
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Leatherworking. Leatherworking.
Is that everything you want me to take?
Yeah, it's good.
You can't get any more brick?
No. I don't think so. Hang on. Might be able to do this. 8 more. Probably 8 more into that. Probably a few in my inventory. That's far. This many I can get.
8 is left on me. Okay.
Oh, hey, pick up some crop. Crops to sell to her. I forgot to grab those before we came.
Okay, how much do you want me to grab? Half of everything that we got?
Nah, just fill up on whatever the highest quality item we have is. I got enough random stuff in my food bag to, you know, pick up any little leftover corn she might have. You know what I'm saying?
You think we're gonna get all the tin silver out of her?
Oh, absolutely. Maybe, I don't know. I think so though.
I think someone sold some stuff to her already, so I don't think we're gonna get.
Oh, you don't think she'll? Well, yes, she will, cause you just reset this morning. You said so. She's got new maximum coin. Good. There's an old huge spider over here. Oh man, I want to fight it so bad. I want to fight it so bad, but definitely would not be a good idea if by myself.
Yeah, I'll be back quick. It might not be a good idea for the two of us too.
Yeah, it might be a little rough. I think it'd be better if we switched from cart to just straight horseback. Ooh, you know what else? Don't be overloaded. That's a bad thing.
Yeah. Maybe we should catch them on the way back.
Which one's this? That one. Put it back on the car.
The ones that scare me the most are the scorpions.
Yeah, those, yeah.
And you got to be careful because there was a hell scorpion right next to the road.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he was nasty.
Better off. Was he?
He was an aged hell scorpion. So he's been around a while.
Yeah, I think those corpse of old fog spiders are some kind of weird random way of providing you with water in random locations.
That's what you think?
That? I don't know. Did you try butchering one?
No, not yet. I'll grab the one in town.
Well, there's one right here.
That butcher knife.
Actually,
nice.
Get my.
Well, that's 4 pieces of leather off that piece of hide. Wow, it's been 40 minutes already?
Has it? Butcher, yeah, you can butcher it.
How long was you? What did you do? Meat. Take a half an hour? Huh?
Produce meat. Insect meat.
Where'd you get that?
From the fog spider.
Oh, man. Oh, you butchered it?
Yeah, I butchered it. I butchered it. What of it? Yeah. I wanted to check it out. Okay. Guess you can't get meat from it. Or something. Well, that's all you should get from an animal thing. Corpse.
I am in town. Yay! I'm just gonna lay the meat on the ground. Actually, I think I'm gonna go put it in the oven.
Yeah, put it in. See, and then I'm bound forage and botanize. I gotta keep an eye and make sure I don't get close to spiders, but I stay by the road.
It's raining.
Found a cucumber. I need that too, because I can plant that. That's one of the crops we didn't have.
Yes. Need the fruits, need the fruits. You need to make a grinding wheel? Some kind of grinding wheel?
Grinding stone? Millstone?
Yes. So you can start making bread.
Bread, yeah. Raspberries. That's the first time I seen those.
How many pieces of cotton? 5, 10. I'm gonna bring 5 pieces.
All we got.
Huh?
All we got.
You want me to bring all of it?
As much as you can carry. Never hurts.
Yeah.
Never hurts. Plus, we can sell some. We can sell excess if we need to. Trade it if we see other people.
Yeah, ain't nobody else on right now.
Hush. Hundreds on. Tons of people here, right?
Sure.
Yeah.
You're so right.
Yeah, NPC mod. I bet they have an NPC mod, don't they? Like, to make people walk around and stuff, you know, instead of just...
We could probably... We could probably.
I mean, they got the traders and stuff like that. Those are great, but it'd be nice to have the actual humans that... Well, we got guards. We'll have guards before too long. Once we build a guard tower.
Because we had so much cotton, I didn't get much of anything else.
That's fine.
43 pieces of cotton.
Good.
Oh, crap. How am I going to carry food?
Craft.
We'll figure it
out. I don't think getting food is going to be a serious issue. I mean, you just go through, forage a little bit, botanize, you get tons of food. And then you can mix it all up into your clay bowl that you start with, so. I don't think anybody should complain too much about starving to death. Starving to death, you're not... Look at all this stuff. Strawberries. Ooh, I finally got straws. There's another crop that we did. Strawberries. I need to hold on to that. Lettuce. I got lettuce again. Nice. There's like I just got 3 crops that we didn't. Totally should just ride back and plant. Those we can get back, plant them, and get back up to here by the time Dornall gets here.
No, I'm on my way.
You're on your way back. We'll just hold on to him. I want to put him someplace where I don't accidentally lose him. If I put him on barrel?
I do want to grab a couple of meals for us because we should have at least a couple.
Sure. Put him in there? Sure, yes. Float him in the water. Lettuce. I wonder if you can plant strawberries. Or raspberries. Yeah, I didn't think that was a crop. Cucumbers was the other one, right? I picked up three of those. There we go. There's three new crops that we can add to the fields. I think I might actually have to extend the fields out a little bit. The rest of the food stuff can... Food. Load is not food. Uh-oh. You're out of space. Too many items. Too many items. Probably like 100 items in there. Wait till we get to the merchant. Wait, I'm not overloaded. Oh no, 23 there. My total weight. My medium load? No, I'm not even. Not even light load. I'm still light loaded. 100% speed. We like this. Wait for Dornall to catch back up. Ready? Going to kill some spiders for some bounty. I want to see how much bounty we get. I can't remember. I know we talked about, we went through the whole bounty list.
It's not a guaranteed bounty though, remember?
No, it's not a guarantee. Don't absolutely get every time, yeah.
And I haven't gotten a bounty for any of them yet.
Wonder what the percentage is.
I didn't say, it says a small chance. Probably really low. We might want to just think about redoing all of the numbers and turning it on always.
Or maybe just put it on always. We already changed numbers that mattered.
Yep. Oh, you killed a boar?
Aw.
Dead boar out here. Corpse of adolescent wild boar.
I didn't kill it. I was thinking about killing one.
That's pretty good. You thought about it when he's dead?
Yeah.
Well, you really are in touch with the Zamora, ain't you?
We should think about missions at some point. That's a long way off.
Missions are running. Look at your mission.
Play an octopus.
Yeah, Magranom wants us to do...
We're not Magranom followers, though. We're Libya.
Foe wants
or
us to...
Foe.
Right.
Oh, yeah. No, we're not Libya. Foe. We're, Fenora doesn't have anything right now.
She doesn't have anything right now, but... I'm just telling you, they are running. We're just not on when they start. Yeah, foe wants it to kill four scorpions.
We probably completed the one for Libya and didn't even realize it. Because we're we're both Libya followers. Or not Libya. Damn it. Fenora.
Magranom wants us to kill the blue whale trader. And Libya wants us to slay an octopus, but Libya is undead. Don't think I want to help them.
Uh-oh. All right, Dornell's coming this way, so let's see if we can't pokes off one of these spiders. Close enough. Come on. Here. Got 8 eyes. You should be able to see me. Oh. Oh, is that a spider nest?
It has 8 eyes, but it's all, they're all looking in the wrong direction.
Yeah. Alright, it's following me now. Lead it over to you. Maybe. Give up? I don't follow you very far at all.
Well, I hope you're the one that has the room. Oh, you're on just on horseback?
Yeah.
Well, to sell the stuff, I got a credit card. So. What?
Gonna help me with spider?
Oh, okay. I'm trying to get my stamina back, but yeah. Ready?
Yep.
He's after me. You got it?
Wow.
Yeah, he's after
me. He attacked me.
Did he? He did. Butcher it, you loot it.
Okay.
You have anything good?
Spider meat. Oh, I gotta fix up my wounds now. First aid.
Oh, did you guys cut it?
I got it. And I was expecting, yes, it was a big spider. just drove your car to a zombie-filled checkpoint and died, huh? Oh. Hate that when that happens. Gotta do some more first aid there.
He had to check out the spider, wasn't paying attention to where he was driving.
Yep. Spider scared him off the road. Bandaged up.
How wounded are you?
Pretty wounded.
Oh, well.
Well, I didn't take a lot of damage. I took a lot of damage and 2 wounds. That's why.
Well, let's just head. Let's get there.
Come back here, you horse.
It's running.
Plus.
I need to make a grooming brush so we can start grooming them because.
Yeah. Animal husbandry?
Yes. Gotta be able to see the traits we're breeding.
There's our message. There's our that's the message we're trying to get rid of.
Yes. So yeah, let's head you want to do the road from this side, don't you?
If we're gonna do it, yeah, we need to.
I was gonna say, let's head to that turn in, get the silver so I can get it back to the bank.
We don't have to work on it this we don't have to work on it this way direction. I mean, we can work on it coming back.
Yeah, that's better.
Isn't boat town like right there? Yeah. That's Boat Town.
Token's still there. Spirit Guard's still there.
Yep. I think it's the next village back that I was thinking might not be there. Because they had a lot. Is that the one that had a bunch of spirit tokens? Or spirit Templars?
No, Blackheart Plantation?
I don't know.
Yeah, it should still be there. Leave it failed, please.
Oh, okay. Wasn't gonna.
Yes, I know, but... Oh, did you pick up that failed tree?
Nope.
You chopped it up?
Nope.
What'd you do to it?
When you move it, it takes off all the limbs.
Oh, nice.
Just a big log now.
Well, I wish that was the way I could lead your horses while they were...
Oh, no.
I said we were going to work on this all the way back.
Hey, I just received the title Road Builder.
I got that last night. Oh, the garbage truck. You missed pegging one, yeah.
I'm working wounded here. What are you... What, come on. And break. Cut a wounded guy and break. Pave.
I don't have very many brick.
Go swap the materials from your cart into mine and pull brick out.
Nah, we're good.
Or just grab my cart.
Stuff is goofing up a little bit, man. I'm tired of it.
What do you mean?
I place a tile, it keeps doing the it's placed in the wrong direction.
Well, stand in the right place.
I was.
Mm.
Thank you very much.
Obviously.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Wasting brick. Yeah, you're so right.
Yeah, this is gonna be nice. It's gonna come like right through this little valley right here. I think once I get into the valley up there, we're going to turn straight and go and then connect up with the other bit of road that we started coming down. Found a desert Yui. That's a talking about a helicopter, right? Yui helicopter. I think he's playing. You're playing Unturned, right, or something else? You know, I've got all this stuff on. Could we make cover alchemy? No, increase the rate at which I heal. Probably new alchemy things now too. Apply that. Great. Oh, just by the way, just by the things you're talking about. Just by the things you're talking about, Shadow. I haven't played Unturned, but I've watched a few other people play playthroughs of it. Get it? Oh, we did. That'll heal a little faster now. Good. To cut down Baby Willow, but gotta be done. Road coming through. Make way, bulldozing. This is a nice chill thing to do. Oh, you know, I should have brought my. Brunel's coming for it.
Here's my issue. I have an hour. I have to get there and get this sold.
Okay.
I will come back and pay. But yeah, I have an hour, then I have to.
Yes, start preparing this is true. We should hurry up. Well, it'll only take us another 10 minutes to get there. So let's go get. I'm gonna go jump on my cart. We'll continue on. I just wanted to pack a little bit.
Okay.
Get an idea of how close this road is eating up to the other one.
I'll wait for you. I'll let you lead the pack.
Go on. All right. Catch up. You ain't. Gotta get to my cart.
Well, I wanted you to go down and see where you how you're playing on the road, because...
Well... All right. So, yeah, the road's gonna continue diagonal this way basically until we can't go any further because of the mountain is my plan. And then we'll go straight north.
Hope we're not cutting off our nose to spite our face.
What do you mean?
Get too far into the rock and then we can't level the straight road.
But if you look, it kind of curves out around. Oh, you can't. I don't know if you see it. Kind of curves around there and then goes a little bit. And there's a nice little straight north face.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Okay. Hopefully. I mean, it looks to me, if I'm looking forward, that it's going to work out fairly well. Yeah, hopefully we can get there. 10 minutes.
We're still a little ways away.
Yes, we are. Not that far. There's desert on my lab map, so... at the corner. No, that's not desert. That's... never mind. Never mind, it's not desert. That's just a shore. Yeah, I mean, continue, like, straight diagonal this way.
No, that tree's gotta come down.
Yeah, that tree will be coming down. Yeah, you come right into this valley, see?
Okay, well, we're gonna have a problem when we get to his plantation. If we're coming up on his...
there's a corpse of a venerable horse. Oh, it died of old age. There's some more leather for you.
Yeah.
Okay, and then... I'm thinking... yeah, we kind of continue. And then... right about...
where is he?
There. To the...
oh, there he is.
Yeah, and then we can kind of come up this little... right around here.
Oh, wow. So. It was Goldwind.
Yeah. Get it? You get it?
Yep.
And yeah, right. Actually, right, probably right back down there, where that close to where that tree is. We would turn and continue up straight up this hill. Go north. Right. Here.
Got 2 horse eyes off of it.
Nice. Horse eyes? Oh. Yeah, we can use that for, alchemy. Yeah, probably right about where that willow tree is. We could even turn right before that willow tree and not have to cut it down. We're gonna go straight north for, like, a long, long way. After you loot that up, just come continue straight north. Probably till you get to, from there. Straight north from there. Come across these hills a little bit. Oh, we might have to turn up here, huh?
But the tiles don't go straight north.
Follow, go straight north from them.
You kept going, I'm trying to find you.
North. And we'll have to, okay, yeah, we'll have to turn and go up this mountain, I think. Right here. Yeah. We ain't gonna go straight for very long. Kinda get around that bit of a mountain right there. Then we need to go turn right here.
There you are.
So yeah, we would come up straight through there, and then right when we get about to here, we're gonna turn and go more angle, more diagonal, again. Play.
Are we getting off track from where?
Nope.
Our other is?
Nope. If you look at the beam up there, that's a good way to. Good landmark. Yeah. Probably have to come this way.
But here's all the wood. Loaded down.
Ah, oh, perfect view. Perfect view. Look at this. We are a lot further along. a lot further to go than I realized. Of course. So yeah, we would continue like diagonally across the top of this, or actually on top of the mountain. What is that tree? Oh, it's just a birch tree. Thought it was something special for a second. But this is that mountain we were discussing about whether we should continue straight or turn off of, I think. So going straight and going up the mountain is actually the better way to do it.
Okay, and plantation is down at the end of the.
It was just down below this hill right here. See the kind of I can see a kind of a flat spot.
Yeah, I'm just.
So yeah, we would go behind it, or we could. Could. Otherwise, we would take that road straight down past this plantation, and go down to the shore again. That would be the other option. Wouldn't be a bad option. Not be a bad option. Because of troll. Going north, down the hill. I'm actually gonna head back towards his plantation if it's following me still. Going straight east. Down the hill.
Well, now it's on me.
Hurry up, go. Come on down.
I'm out of stamina.
Well, don't get out of your cart then. There's some spirit guards. Over here. Yes, help us with this aged troll. Thanks.
You know we won't be able to loot this. And he's after you.
That's what it's showing, but I don't know if that's actually the case. Not actually swinging at me. Man, I hope he's not swinging at my horses. No, not really. Oh!
Did he get you?
No, he's not hitting me yet. I think he's actually swinging at the Templars. It just looks like he's. See, does it have it set up that we can. Nope. Can't do that. That's okay. I don't care. Get the skill for it. You can probably loot this, though. Corpse of an aged brown bear. That's not inside the city. But yeah, actually, back there where I said we would go straight, I think we should go straight until we come all the way down to here, down right past this. It would actually bring us out over.
Yeah, we're within the city limits.
It's within the city. Well, anyway, it would actually bring us out down close to the shore here, and then we could follow the shore again.
Anyways.
Why?
Said poof. Random.
Hey. Yep, always. He's always poofs in with his random comment. Awesome. How you doing today, buddy? You're having a good day. But yeah, I'm thinking, yeah, we come north right past his settlement there. If they stay, that would be nice. If not,
there's the bear cave there, so we got bears all over here.
Bear cave, cool. Bear cave, good. Then yeah, we would come diagonal along this little bit of shore. And as soon as we got up past here, oh, I think I see another flat spot. About here, we could continue north pretty straight. Or even, yeah, maybe this point we would do another really long angled road across this flatter area. That would probably be the better way to do it. That way we can meet up with the road that bypasses the.
Man, I am not going to be back home till 7 o'clock tonight.
Oh, from your appointment or whatever?
I got to do the appointment with the school, then we got to pick her up, and then we got to take her to the dentist, and we're going to be there for a couple hours. At least 40 minutes, they said.
Is there a settlement right there, too? Yes, looks like it. Or there's a flat spot.
Where?
Somebody started to do something there. It must not have lasted, I guess. Maybe that was the one with the 8 Templars?
Yeah, that was probably the one with all the Templars, yeah. The no deeding cost pulls them in, but when they find out there's an upkeep, they're like, oh, pff, we'll go somewhere else.
Could be. Yeah, we're going to switch over the bounty mod to be a guaranteed reward.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely do that. I don't want it to be hard to maintain the cities. I just want it to have to be maintained.
I lost you.
I'm just continuing diagonal-ish. I'm not perfectly diagonal. I see you.
Am I ahead of you?
No, you're to the side. But... well, now you're...
there you are. You gotta get to the city and get this stuff sold, and get back and get it in the bank. Or give it to you and let you bring it back. Put it in.
Yeah, I don't know that you're gonna get it back, because we're already, we're running out of time.
I'm not gonna, unless I... run right there, right now. I'm not making it back.
Still got a ways to go. We haven't even gotten to the desert yet.
On the other side of the hills, our route.
Maybe. Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah, we were down pretty much almost to the end of the desert. We cut off and started heading for our village.
No, this could be right.
See a scorpion yet?
No. I don't even have desert on the live map yet, so... is it PvP? Yes, it is PvP. It's an epic server, 10x skill gain.
Bounty mod.
Bounty mod, all kinds of other mods. Priest mod.
It's heavily modded.
Heavily modded, yes. Yeah, comments are super delayed. YouTube's been having issues lately, as far as I can tell. This is easy. Yeah, that's the simplest way to put it.
You must have a speed... oh, you're not carrying weight, are you?
I have... I don't know.
Well, something's going on, because you've got a major speed boost.
Well, maybe I got better horses. I mean, it is a thing.
How's your stamina?
Stamina? Zero. I got no stamina right now. No, that wasn't the hill. That was not the hill. Now that we're over that hill, we can see the hill that we were on the other day. Is that hill way over there?
It's not that far. Just the leather armor you start with.
Yep. You start with leather, maybe armor.
Started doing something over there. Look.
Ooh, there's a nice horse. Oh, it's venerable though. It's black with white feet. I like that.
If it's a male, it'll breed a female.
Go take a closer look at it. I like that look of that horse though. That's a new skin. Salmon. The she.
If you care for it, she'll breed.
Thinking about it. because that's a pretty nice looking horse.
She's not black.
No, she's it's brown with white feet. Huh? That's what I said. Brown. We definitely do want to come the rest of the way over that hill before we start angling our road any.
Yeah.
But then we can angle down into that flat area and then continue south for a ways and then continue and then angle it again is what we're going to end up doing. Goodness, we got a lot of road to put in.
You don't want to lose this one. You better put in a pin when you get back. Ain't like you ain't got brick.
Oh, yeah. Yes. That might be an end game goal for sure. Danube. Glimmer Steel Huge Axe with CC, Nimble, FFB, and MB. That would be a little OP.
You getting chat I'm not getting?
Apparently.
Yeah, the last thing I got on chat was what armor are you wearing?
I just realized that this thing needs to move up just a bit. There we go. Did not realize that was a thing the whole stream. Last comment was kind of like overlapping our text, in-game text, so it was hard to read. Or the first current comment. Like I said, I always forget to adjust some things from stream to stream, particularly when it's going from one game that has a large difference than the last game that I was playing. Streaming last. Herbal? No.
Oxygen not included.
Yeah. Which actually, that was an excellent start. I don't know how much of that you caught, or not. I know you there for a bit. I did in fact bring an Ernie in. We have Bert and Ernie now. And we got pretty much self-sufficient. We still got like room for duplicates and. Like, the oxygen and everything is completely sorted. Oxygen and food are sorted, so.
Yeah. Done. That's all right. Let them track us.
That's kind of a steep hill right there.
Yeah, we need to kind of go over this way towards where they are. Is that the Hell's Court?
Yeah, somehow I don't imagine that we're going to have to worry too much about enemy. Yeah, there's our road. I see a road.
I see it now. Wow, way up there. We're close. We're close to the starter village.
Well, getting there anyway.
I say close. I didn't say we were there.
Yeah, I would hope that we don't have to worry too much about the PvP. The PvP is only on so that if somebody is annoying, we can deal with them. Through in-game means without having to get on our GMs and just boot them off. And I would be okay with an antagonist. I would actually be okay with that. That would provide some extra interest for the stream.
But no griefing.
Yeah, no griefing. Should be that. I don't even think needs to be stated. It should just be should just be an obvious thing.
Griefing causes my GM to appear. Quickly, as a matter of fact. Scorpion by the road, aged.
Might just be able to go right past it. Yeah, just don't get near it.
I don't know, dude.
They don't seem to aggro as far away as you think, but it is kind of looking this direction, so that doesn't help.
Yes.
Power on through.
I'll let you power on through, and I'll be behind you.
Hang on. If I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna give my stamina back up.
Kind of what I was doing too.
Drink some water here. Have you guys built a dirt wall deed? just to be safe? What? Dirt wall deed? I'm not sure what that means.
Basically a big ass hole. Yeah, he sees us. He won't check.
I suppose. Let's kill this thing. If it gets too hairy, we can run off. Ooh. Pretty hairy already.
Run.
Yeah, I'll wait till you get in there and start swinging. I'm gonna go defensive. That will help. Go for shield bash. Get in there, go aggressive. Ooh, oh, 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 come on. Come on. Get it, get it. I'm gonna have to run.
Run.
Hang on. It could still go our way. Could still go our way. Get a few more hits in.
Ooh, I missed.
Oh, you missed? What? You can't miss. You gotta hit it.
Alright, I missed.
My footing is unbalanced.
I didn't miss that one.
There we go. Got him.
He's a dead.
He's a dead scorpion now.
He's dead. I don't have no room, so you can't take this.
Well, hang on. I gotta worry about my... I gotta wounds deal with first. Wounds. First aid.
It's only 6 meat.
Thanks, Wise. Thanks for stopping in and saying, hey, you have a good night. Square size, 300 steep dirt walls with long houses on top. Oh, I see what you're saying. A moat is basically what you're saying, right? Nah, we're not. It's not the kind of a server. Like, the PvP is, like I said, PvP is only on to add just a little bit of drama and suspense, I suppose. Griefing won't be tolerated. So. I guess that's a fairly wide range of things that to say. I mean,
we'll do it by all being right.
But you know, I wouldn't object if somebody else wanted to make something like that. It wouldn't bother me that much. If it makes you feel safe. That's already bandaged. That's already. Dornall went for a quick bio break. I want to continue on, but I don't want to leave him here within the scorpion's area by himself. So, AFK. See if we can take what's in here. Insignia. Nice. Yes, we did play Wurm Online. That is how Dornall and I met, in fact. That's why we're back playing Wurm Unlimited now. I liked Wurm Online, but it got expensive, particularly if you wanted to be able to do everything for yourself.
You gonna pick this meetup? I can't.
Carry. I did. But yeah, and that's how me and Dornall met, is on Wurm Online.
Wurm Online, yeah. Which would probably be where he'd still be if had I not.
But yeah, he actually showed me Minecraft. That crazy? Crazy. That is a big desert full of scorpions and nasty stuff. Is that a unicorn? Probably not.
I think I'm selling a statuette.
You sell a statuette?
Yeah.
See how much you get for it.
Level 60 statuette.
Nice.
Oh, if Chang will give me at least 5 silver, I'll put it back in my pack. Expensive what?
Because I was maintaining about 5 accounts.
Oh.
To be able to have a priest of each kind and a fighter and a farmer. You know, somebody to explore, somebody to stay at the village and take care of everything. Yeah, and then the fact that I had like multiple villages and yeah,
five it got expensive.
It got expensive. Yeah, 5 of them at one point. It's not that it has to be expensive. It can get expensive. It certainly doesn't have to be expensive.
Yeah, there was Kingsford and White Dragon Vineyards.
Well, you know, some of that is the fact that when I first started playing, I was playing with other people, and then when he stopped playing, I bought his accounts. And anyway.
From the vineyards, there was Silver Lane, and I can't remember the other one at the end of Tunnel of Unrest.
Tunnel of Unrest, that was the name of it, because it was the entrance.
And there's the Tunnel of Unrest. There was one more. What was it?
Silver Lane, Kingsford, White Dragon Vineyard. A Tunnel of Unrest. No, there was only 4.
No, there was one more.
Oh, yeah, I know which one you're talking about. I gave that one away, though.
Yeah, but you still had it at one time.
I can't even think of what it was called now.
Hey, there's Jamie. Where's...
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, I would probably have stuck with it better if I would have stuck with one character. But the problem is Wurm Online is so slow-paced, it wasn't interesting. I could easily control multiple characters, so. And because the skill game was so slow in the online version, I mean, it's like, well, I need to take a week and do this with this character, so I might as well start working on another character, you know, doing something else. And then, yeah, it just kind of snowballed.
Yeah. When I met him, he was working on jewelry in Kingsford, tunneling up at Tunnel of Unrest, and you were doing a third one. Oh,
priesthood.
Right.
Yeah, I was actually traveling around with my Magronom priest and fulfilling contracts of Strongwall and stuff. And then my other priests were, and then I had my other priest back at the city enchanting. Or filling up gems so that I could go around with my Magronom priest and Duke Strongwall as much as I wanted to. Charging people silvers for it. I mean, technically, especially the way the game went, I could have easily stopped paying cash for my accounts and just maintained them through gameplay. But, I got really interested in Minecraft and then started making videos, and the rest is history. And now we got a YouTube channel where I have come back and started streaming some more. Hey, we're almost up to the Crucible Souls.
Yeah. Now, if you do join, you will start at the Crucible.
Wow, that is awesome, Danu. That is amazing that you stuck with it that long and got to 90 meditation. That is a true accomplishment in Wurm Online. That is a true accomplishment.
I think I got the 30 meditation on Unlimited and I gave it up. That was
exactly online. I think my highest meditation online, I think, was in the 40s. And yeah, I did have some pretty high level. I did have a high level smith. My Magronom priest was probably one of my favorite characters. He's my smith and my, you know, well, priest. All right, no, he wasn't my smith. Helena was my smith, wasn't she? She was my all the crafting things. Yeah, that's right. The Magronom priest, all he did was mine. But he had an incredibly high mining, so I had the access to the material that I needed to get the high quality stuff. Well, it's been a long time since I even thought about all that. But every time I play this, I kind of have to. Kind of have to. There is a dead bear in the middle of the thing. What? Who did that? been butchered. Been not take
there.
The meat. Go, let's take the bear out of the middle. Starter city. Prop it out here. Is that a pile of dirt that we missed? Or is it just a rock that...
Just bury it, dude.
Well, I gotta actually... You can't bury it when it's on pavement.
Yes, you can.
Can you? Oh.
Yep.
Okay. Bury...
All right, let's see what she's gonna give me.
My horse died.
Leading that one? That is a very pretty horse. We're gonna care for. Oh, I can't do that while I'm in the city. Second. We are on Strydenberg, it's what it's called. Should be on the server list. Took POK first to get the skill gain bonus and then switched to insanity for nice. Yeah, I like the insanity meditation discipline. It is pretty cool.
She didn't throw no coin in. She pulled it down, but she didn't throw no coin in.
Or somebody's probably cleaned her out a coin then? Or you're just not giving her anything she wants.
Well,
she has no value.
Down.
What's the value? What's the thing?
The statuette?
What's... He's not...
Oh, I am low on cash and cannot purchase those items.
Yes. But you look at the messages. She wants it, she's done the money. What she's saying. You don't have enough money for it.
Let's see if she can buy any of the other stuff. Oh, well, she'll buy that.
Hey, so she should have 10 silver. Good, anyway. Oh, what WO? Oh, what Wurm Online server were we playing on? We were playing, yeah.
Oh, Pristine.
Pristine, yes. Played on Pristine. Kingsford was the name of the city. It should still be listed on the maps and stuff like that. Kingsford was my main city. I also had the White Dragon Vineyards. And, like I said, the Tunnel of Unrest was mostly... it was a collaboration between a bunch of people, but it was mostly my effort. And the guy that I used to play with that had White Dragon Vineyards before he left and I purchased it from him. And Dornall joined us just as we were getting to the end of the end of finishing up the tunnel, so. Tunnel of Unrest. Weren't you involved with the final reinforcements of it, weren't you?
Yes.
It should still be there. It was fully reinforced and it was a highway, so.
Okay, so I'm going to get 4 silver, 26 copper, and... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 25. Wow. 40, 50, 53 iron. And that's for one piece of ring.
One ring?
Yeah, and she says she's broke after that.
It's because everything else is too... She doesn't have enough for it. You have to give her Lobby stuff. I told you the jewelry can really clean her out fast.
But if she's got 10 silver and I just took 4 off of her, she should still have 6.
Not necessarily. Unless somebody else has been here.
Yeah, there's some stuff on there.
Oh, well then, yeah, maybe.
No, she doesn't want that.
No, whenever you're done, I can get in and start trading then. You live on Exodus, but you played on Chaos for a year and a half. Ah, yeah, I never did mess with too much of the online. I never did mess with the online, the Epic stuff or any of the PvP stuff online. I try to be a fairly peaceful player. Try to be.
Okay, she doesn't want chains at all.
Okay. Doesn't want what?
Chain.
Yeah, because it's not a completed item. It's a craftable.
Oh, part. That's why she can't give me 6 silver. Wow, she wants that's wow.
Any day now, man. Get her done.
She has little to nothing left.
Okay. Oh, she's got some cat pelts. Wild mountain pelt. Want that? That way, I don't have to kill one. This stuff. That we picked up along the way. This, no. That.
Oh, I know what I can do. I need back in there.
I'll have to wait a second. Sell my junk. Do what?
I can buy the trader contract.
Yes, maybe.
Well, if you take all of her silver, Shank will be able to pay me 2 silver. I got 2 necklaces that'll give me 12 silver.
I'm not getting that much here, I don't think. I'm getting a few coins. Just to clear my inventory of junk. I got some stuff off of her. Things. Probably could sell a bunch of this other junk.
Okay, so she wants 50 silver.
Yes, for a K trader contract. Trader. You ain't gonna get the trader contract. I don't know what you're thinking. No, I don't want to move my bank there. I have to go all the way back to town to put stuff in my bank. Excuse me.
I thought the trader was only
You're thinking of personal merchant contracts only 10. A trader's 50. You have to come back for that another day. You have to wait now you have to wait for the king to do his thing and take his tribute or whatever.
The statuette would gain me 20 silver.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah, I told you only giving her 10 silver wasn't enough.
I know, I think that's fine. Especially since we're about to turn the bounties on to guaranteed, so. Be able to just kill stuff and get enough money to buy your trader.
Wow, I'm 2 silver away from getting this trader contract.
You know how to drain a trader? More or less. More or less. Kind of do. Dornell has no clue, but I do. Dornell never did the trader stuff in, you know, when we were doing the live. As far as I can remember, you never did the trader.
No.
I mean, when we had the live server, we had 3 traders, but I usually did all that contract. Hey, let's head back, man. Let's get our coins back.
Stop. Can wait a minute.
One that's keep going on about not having time. Go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm already halfway back.
Okay, well, head on back. I'll be there in a minute.
What did I get? 5 copper coin. 2 of those. There's a few copper. I don't think that's going to be enough to really make a big dent in the upkeep, but Dornall got some silver in his inventory, so. Kind of a little bit sad that it's nighttime and raining, and nothing for you guys can't see too much right now. I suppose I could see a little bit. I got my brightness turned up enough that it isn't completely nothing to see anyway. It's not 100% dark. Whoa. Because we do want to get back to town, put in our upkeep, and then start and work on our boat, I think. I think we're going to get a little rowboat going so that we can, if we want to do a little exploration next time, we can. Oh, the other thing we want to do is get back to town and actually lay out a few buildings. That would be great. No longer feel the presence of Venora. Wow, that I should have prayed while I was up there. That's the thing I should. Tempted to like go back up real quick. An altar there. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. That's super kind of important. I totally forgot to do it when I got on at the village, because there's a stone altar at the village that Dornall made. But back up there, there's a nice altar. Not being able to eat solids, Kyle. You still having issues with the wisdom teeth? AK or MR? Not sure what you mean there, Danube. A or MR? I'm sure that's something that I should know, but it don't. It's not coming to mind. Oh, not being able to eat bacon would definitely suck.
How much did you get anyways?
Like 2 copper, 12 copper, a little bit of iron. Not much. I didn't have much to trade anyway, so. You're the one with all the trading materials in your cart.
Is there anything that we might need out of here?
Oh, I see the PvP kingdoms. Yeah, never went on the PvP servers on the live server, so that's probably why I don't recognize the acronyms. What are you saying about getting stuff out of there?
Is there anything on here that we might need before I head back?
Well, I grabbed myself that one mountain lion pelt that was decent on there, and I don't know. Let me check. Can't, because you're open. You got it open.
Okay, go ahead, check.
Great. Let's see here. Sugar beets? Is that something we can plant? Because if so, I don't have that as a crop yet. I think that's... I mean, yeah. I don't really see that we need any other thing. Shaker orbs was the other thing I was trying to remember the other day, but we don't need any. Not needing.
That's
and
the
they are expensive.
Stuff.
Yeah, it's class. Fine stuff. The trader contract's what we need. 50. Declaration of Independence is 1,000 or is 100? What the heck does that even do?
The trader contract straight up needs 50 silver. So she won't let me trade to bring it down.
Yeah. No, you can't. Yeah. You can't trade for the trader contract.
What is it that you need? Sugar what?
The sugar beet. Just to say that's only, I think it's the only plantable crop that we don't have now. That and rye. I don't have any rye yet. That I know of. Oh, I came up here to pray. Dang it. Distracted me.
I didn't distract nobody.
I am distracted. Declaration of Independence equals make a PvP map. Oh, okay. I see. Not something that we really care about too much, at least not at this point.
Yes, you can pick seeds out of the sugar beet.
I'm pretty
silver.
Sure it was a.
I thought 10 silver was too low.
No, it's not. Fine. We don't want it to be that easy.
Okay, well, hang out here. Jamie, hold on 1 second. We're going to change something because this needs to be done now.
Oh, the bounty thing?
Alright.
Are you about to do the bounty thing?
Yes.
You just want to restart the server so you can get another 10 silver. Yes. We got your number, Dornall. We know what you're up to. If you want to update the bounty thing, I think it needs to be done since we're standing right here.
And I don't think it updates the silver, but we'll try.
It will. It will. It'll do the king's distribution thing because you're doing a server restart. Well, while you do that, you know, you only got like 5 minutes according to my clock. So you might want to put your coins into my
Yep, I'm going to
cart.
Hold on.
Down
your
there on the road. Down there on the road.
Okay, so let's see, where was it? Okay, so the money gets drawn out of the king's pocket. That might be bad.
For the bounty?
Yes.
Yeah, and that's okay. We need to increase the king's pocket, though.
All right, well, hold on a minute. Give me that number in a second. I got to find the bounty thing.
All right, well, guys, we're doing some server tweaking live on the stream here. So, a lot of this is because people have requested things, and we want to have the upkeep on, so that villages and things, if people come on the server and they build something. But they don't stick around to maintain it. We want it to eventually just go away by itself, you know, without having to go around and clean up deeds and things. So it's free to deed, but then you got to pay upkeep. And then the other thing we wanted to do is make it not hard to get that upkeep. So we're going to put the bounty mod on. Now I was thinking that it would be okay to have it as a random, but it's not dropping often enough. So it's only a very small chance of getting the bounty. We want to change that to be a continuous bounty. So, like, if you kill bad creatures, you're going to get money. And we've already removed the reward for killing things like pigs and horses and things like that. So you get like the very, very smallest amount that you can even possibly get, like it's like one iron for a horse. So it's not worth it to kill horses for the money unless you need the resources. Or you're just trying to do something there. And pretty soon the server is going to go down and it's going to kick me, but I'm going to continue talking about that. So anyway, that's why we're doing that. And we're going to bring the server down and restart it now that we've made those quick changes. I think the king should have about 1,000 gold. I think it's fine the way that we have the... or 1,000 silver, not gold. There's no gold in this. No gold coins anyway in this king.
Because of the upkeep?
Yeah, because of the upkeep thing. And because the traders don't receive that much, it'll encourage people to have, you know, to get their own trader and go around and cycle through traders and stuff, if that's the way they want to get their money. So you'll have a couple different options to get your upkeep money. You can either go around and kill nasty mobs. You can trade with the trader, you know, do trader system. Or you can just continuously sell items to your city token. But that's, you don't get very much that way. So you have to do a lot of that. Alright, that should be all we need to do, if you've gotten all those tweaks in.
Yep, tweak, tweak, tweak. And save. And starting back up.
Alright. So thanks for hanging out for a moment while we do the quick restart. I'm also going to find out if this does, in fact, what I think it does, and that should reset the trader. Up. Reset the trader's money available. Find out that in just a second.
Yeah, let me find that out. It's back up, James.
All right.
Yeah, let's see. All the plants are in season flower.
Oh yeah, roses, lavender, coriander.
I am low on funds. I cannot purchase those items. Restarting does not refill our...
Okay, maybe it only happens like that once a day, like it's supposed to. It.
Okay, your cart is down the hill. How far down the hill?
Past the first corner turn.
We have
15
minutes.
We just quickly oh, you got 15 minutes? Okay. We just quickly restarted the server to make it to update the bounty mod settings and to change the king's offers slightly.
Yeah. The king was poor.
Can't have a poor king. We should have. We need to have a rich king.
Don't you move till I get there and give you that money. Too bad I couldn't put in an upkeep from here.
No, you gotta deposit in the bank first. First, if your bank was set to the newbie area there, you could have.
No, my bank is set to town.
I got further than I thought I did. I'm around the second curve. Where is he gonna put them? I was put in the barrel.
Will it fit in the barrel?
Yeah.
It's not the 9 we need, but maybe it'll shut that message up.
Yeah, yeah. Had a lot more coins. I thought you got them.
I can't fit everything in there. The barrel's full. That'll work. Oh, nope. As will not fit into your large car.
But that's because you're not here, putting here, it in here. The barrel. You're...
No, I'm putting it in the barrel. Oh, was I?
Won't go in the barrel. It would destroy the liquid. Put it in my backpack. Tools. Going there for sure. Put the well, yeah. That would be a good king there. That's how you get a poor king. He puts the welfare instead of just money.
I think I gave you everything. Yes. You have all my money.
I was gonna say, she had a lot more money than that.
I gave you everything that she's able to give me.
You didn't sell everything you could have sold.
Yes, I did.
I mean, you have to sell her stuff that's not as valuable as you were trying to sell. She couldn't give you any money because you were trying to give her something that was too valuable.
Right.
That's why you had the cotton.
And I sold that.
Oh, okay.
I sold all the food. I sold all the cotton.
Yeah, I guess we didn't bring enough low-tier stuff, basically.
No, we didn't.
You made the jewelry too good.
It's never been a problem before. I'd always hear, it ain't getting that. Now I'm hearing, you made it too good. Maybe we should have more than one trader in Newbie Village. I always thought 20 silver should have been.
Not 20 silver?
Yeah.
Well, I expected to have more of them, and I didn't want to, like... I wanted it distributed. I don't know. We'll look at adjusting things as we go. We want it to be equally easy for everybody else. Is it? I don't want to do things that are just make things easy.
Yes, I know. But adding another trader there with 10 silver.
Oh yeah, that absolutely. Hurt.
And that would be for everybody.
Definitely.
The first thing I'm going to do is sell everything I can. So I'd probably run in right out of money. Well, we have a 10 silver a month upkeep.
Yeah.
But now when you kill something, you should get the coins. And it goes to your inventory, not your bank.
I actually set that so that... Interesting. So you're out collecting bounty and run into rogue, you know. Rob ya.
Yep. They're gonna steal your bounty.
Bounty, yep. Rosemary. Fresh rosemary there.
Someone back. I'm back at the crystal. Well, thanks for having me on for the couple hours.
Well, it's cool. We started a little early, so Dornall could be here for most of the stream. We're going to get back to town, probably plan a few houses, get our upkeep put in, and
help Jamie put a road into his place from our curved road.
Yeah, that shouldn't be.
Because if you see, he's got to cross our curved road to get to his mine, so you might want to help him put that road in. Mister, I've got all the stone brick on me.
Oh. I have a lot of stone brick.
Having trouble finding iron among mine.
Oh, we have two veins. You want some iron?
Oh, is that right?
Yes, I uncovered another vein yesterday. Or the other day.
Oh, awesome. So I think I spent a few hours on here yesterday. Or a couple of hours trying to find some iron. To no avail.
Yeah, I mean, it's a public mine, so on in there, firing.
Thank you very much.
There's gold in there, too.
I did find a ruby in the mines, which is paid for this month's upkeep.
Oh, what'd you do? Sell it to the trader?
It's still in my inventory, so I wanted to see if any of you guys wanted to buy it.
I'm not up to that point of being able to use it. Not too vital for me.
Yeah, and the fact that we just ran the trader out of money, I'm having some trouble there. Sorry.
Picked up New Vegas yesterday. Cool. Yeah, I've considered playing that. I guess it's one of those ones I looked at and then decided I wasn't going to spend money on it until it went way down in price.
If you want me,
because it'll eventually get down to a $10 game.
Do you want me to join you guys for Astroneer?
Oh yeah, that'd be awesome, dude. Wednesday morning Astroneer.
We'll talk about that.
Oh, cool. You'd be our fourth.
I don't know if I can, but we'll find out in 2 days.
All right.
Which would be Wednesday.
We'll run into some mobs on the way.
There's two adolescent spiders on the path from boat town to your town.
Oh, is there? And we need to get rid of those. It got real awkward real fast, huh?
When you kill something, something else spawns somewhere else. The server will keep 40,000 animals on it at all times. So when something dies, something else spawns. With the exception of gods, the gods will create monsters that put you over the 40,000, and then you have to get below the 40,000 again before it starts responding to stuff.
That mountain looks like angle.
to the bear. On your screen. And I know it's delayed, so you probably already passed it.
Bear? My screen's a cow.
I see. It was to your right.
Oh. I think anyway.
I think you need to get your eyes checked.
Okay.
No, I see that cow now. Oh, you're way past.
I'm way past it. The delay, you know. The stream delay on YouTube is great. Days, I don't know if something they've changed, working on it or, but rendering that mountain. Looks
heck yeah, he's way back there. You can't even see him. I watched you turn around on your your stream and you couldn't even see him.
Yep, I just missed it. I don't know that I want to take a bear on by myself, though. Bad.
Well, here's the thing. Just throwing it out there. We didn't change the price of seals, so... Or did we? I don't recall.
Just baby.
Yes.
So you don't get any reward for clubbing babies.
And everything's an iron coin. So you have to kill it a lot to build it up.
That has got to be a...
Wait.
Looking at my screen.
Yeah.
I think you corrupted the world.
What do you mean I corrupted the world? You're gonna have to stop and point at it because of the thing.
Oh my god. Heck.
Yeah, that's a corruption. Stop.
World corruption there.
I was trying to head to your base to go to the mines and a lot of the world wasn't loading, so I decided to relog and it's taking forever.
Server's crashed right now.
It's server.
Server has crashed.
There's something wrong. The server has
completed. I hope you made a backup.
Oh, heck yeah, there's a problem.
All right, guys, I think that's what we're going to call a stream at this point, because we're going to have to solve this. We might have to do a revert or whatever, but we will be back. Keep an eye on my Twitter. I'll post up what is up. If you are a player, you'll be interested in figuring out, you know, knowing whatever we do figure out is wrong here. But yeah, I am going to end the stream at this point. Sorry, guys, to end on such a sour note, but... we're going to have to do some fixing, and that's going to happen off camera, off stream. So, guys, if you did enjoy the stream, make sure you hit the thumbs up. Come back next week. I don't know if I'll be doing any special streams, but keep an eye on my Twitter. We might do a special stream, especially since this one ended with some unresolved issues. Yeah, so we'll probably do a special stream some point through the week. Keep an eye on my Twitter for that. Later tonight, we're going to be doing some 7 Days to Die, and... tomorrow, I'm not even sure what I'm going to be doing, but Wednesday we're going to be doing some Astroneer with Twitchy in the morning. So, yeah, that's what's coming up in the near future. Till next time, guys, I will catch you later.
Try logging in.
We'll hold off on actually ending the stream until I log in and see if nasty things have just been fixed. Oh, we're good. We're sort of good. I'm not exactly where I expected to be standing, but there's the terrain looks okay again. The terrain looks good again. Ah, okay. Oh, I'm actually standing way back from where. So you did a revert.
Apparently, when I logged out, the server crashed.
So oh, is that what happened? Okay, so I was just
where you was when I logged out is where you should have been.
So it was just a random server crash, didn't it?
It was, yep. It was a random server crash.
Server crashed. So we didn't. There's nothing wrong with the world. It was just a little bit of the fact that I wasn't actually connected to the server, so it couldn't load the world. That's what was going on. But I am going to end the stream at this point. I'm going to get back. We're going to put the coffers stuff in. I will be back later today with some more Wurm in that case. By myself. But I'm going to take a break for now. I need to go get some lunch. All that fun stuff. But come back in about 2 hours. We'll do another 2-hour stream. How's that sound, guys? And I'll go tweet that out right now for the folks that probably have already left thinking that we are going to be completely done. But we are done for the moment. Back later today, we'll be planning out the village and working on that some. So hope you guys will come back for that and hang out.
Don't forget, later tonight.
Seven days to die. Yes. Late tonight, 7 days to die. Oh, they're doing this starting at 8.
We started 8 on Monday tonight.
8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. We'll be starting our 7 days to die. 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. I'm going to be coming back for some more Wurm. So, till then, guys, catch you later.